not exactly a planet, but not just an asteroid either. Get ready to learn about dwarf planets. They're a special kind of celestial body that follows its own set of rules. They're different from the regular planets in our solar system, which makes them so interesting to study. Hi, I'm Mr. Weather. Let's explore the mysterious and fascinating world of dwarf planets. What makes them different from regular planets such as Earth or Neptune? A dwarf planet is a celestial body that orbits the Sun. It is spherical in shape, but hasn't cleared its orbital path of other debris, meaning it shares its space with other cosmic objects. Despite not being a full-fledged planet, there are not just one, not two, but five dwarf planets cruising through the solar system. First, there's Pluto. It used to be the ninth planet until scientists decided it should be called a dwarf planet instead. Pluto has five moons, and its biggest buddy, Charon, is so big that they actually orbit each other. Next up is Ceres. It lives in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. Ceres is unique because it's the only dwarf planet in the inner solar system. It's named after a Roman goddess of corn and harvest. Ceres sounds a lot like cereal, don't you think? Beyond Pluto's icy expanse lies Eris, a captivating dwarf planet comparable in size to Pluto. Its discovery in 2005 ignited a debate that reshaped our understanding of what defines a planet. Eris dwells within the scattered disk of the Kuiper Belt, a celestial realm on the fringes of our solar system, adding a fascinating layer to the mysteries of our cosmic neighborhood. Haumea, the speedy spinner, is an incredible celestial marvel. Shaped like a squished football due to its rapid spin, Haumea boasts two moons named after powerful Hawaiian goddesses. Picture a world where the day is shorter than the average movie. Did you know about Maki Maki? It's a bright standout in the Kuiper Belt, named after an Easter Island god. Get this, it takes over 300 Earth years for Maki Maki to complete one orbit around the Sun. Can you imagine waiting that long for a birthday party? Incredible, right? These dwarf planets may not be planets, but they're still crucial parts of our solar system. They are instrumental in expanding our understanding of space and how things work out there, providing us with valuable insights and knowledge. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.